So this video is for you, and if you're watching, you're likely one of my subscribers who's been part of this journey for if not one day, then all 3 years. It's really a culmination of saying thank you as well as telling you what's next. As many of you guys know, I started residency about 3 months ago, and I really wasn't sure if I'd be able to keep up with this channel. In fact, I wanted to make it better and bigger, but I wasn't sure if I'd have the time. That really stems from the pressure that the MD journey has done so much more than my expectation in such a short amount of time. I started a YouTube channel last year, and it took me almost a year to get to 1,000, and within 3 to 4 months of 2019, we're able to just surpass that, and we're about to get to 5,000. So I can already see the growth, I see the support, I see the community growing, and first of all, I wanna say thank you, thank you, thank you. I don't take my subscriber count and my support in the community lightly. Honestly, I imagine each and every one of you listening to this channel on the other side of this camera and basically filling up a stadium or auditorium. And boy, would I be nervous talking to 5,000 people right now. So I'm gonna act like I'm just talking to you. So thank you for being a part of this community, for hitting that like button, commenting, sharing. And all I really ask in this video is after I share some of the new things that are coming out in the MD journey for you, is if anything I have done in these videos, the blog posts, the emails have helped you, then consider one person to share this video or this channel with, or subscribe if you haven't and you're somehow still watching this video. But thank you again, I'm super grateful. I quickly want to highlight some of the successes that MD Journey's had because I feel like I don't talk about it enough so people just see the numbers. But one of the things after starting the YouTube channel is I've been posting videos on almost every topic I could think of, and I have so many more left in the tank, but we've posted over 125 videos, which is insane. I'm just happy about being consistent. That's one of the things I'm really persistent about doing in life. We posted 120 blog posts. We're reaching 5,000 subscribers. We're getting to a point where we're almost at 500,000 people have visited the website, and that's just like mind-blowing. So thank you guys so much for just being a part of that community. The Instagram page is growing. We just started to focus on that recently. So I don't want to babble too much. Let me quickly get into some of the new things that I have coming for you guys in 2019 as well as 2020. So the first thing that I want to talk about that I've already mentioned in a lot of my step one videos is the Step One Academy. This is going to be a premium resource from the MD Journey that's going to involve video training, study schedules, as well as interviews with the top students that have scored really well on the exam. So this is a resource that's gonna take me some time to develop with a busy residency schedule, but I'm already gathering your questions, coming up with ideas, teaching you very unique as well as advanced strategies to help you succeed. So the link will be down below as well as anything I mentioned in this video for you guys to contribute. Right now it may be at the survey point depending on when you're watching this video, or maybe Step One Academy has gone live when you're watching this video. I'm not too sure about the time frame, so definitely check out the link to see where we're at with the project. Now the next big update, and hopefully you guys can see it, is probably the most obvious, is that the quality of the channel is about to change dramatically. We have a new camera, my wife is really into photography, so we thought we'd upgrade and just kind of do a 2-for-1. And so right now you guys are seeing me on the Sony a7 III camera she really wanted, and I was like, you know what the heck, I can upgrade from the camera I was using before. So hopefully I look a little bit more crispy around the edges, there's a little bit more blur, a little bit more character to the videos. But let me know if you guys like this. If you don't, I'm still working to kind of adapt and to learn as we go. And the other thing that you guys have been praying in my comment section for me to fix is my audio quality. I apologize, and if you somehow still made it through those bumps of loud and annoying, distracting audio, thank you. Hopefully this sounds better. We have a different audio setup. Our apartment is a little bit set up too much for echoes, and that's kind of where all those previous issues came from, but hopefully we sound a little bit better. If we do, then make sure you give this video a like and just let me know in the comment section, be like, audio sounds totally better, or you still have some issues here and there and I can still work on fixing them. But that's update number two. Update number three, I'm so excited for this. Hopefully you guys are too. I get emails all the time about different specific questions. Step one, studying, maybe you're an international student and you want tips and advice. And sometimes I'm just not able to get to your emails quick enough, and you may email me with a quiz coming up on Friday, but I'm on ICU or something. So I found that a good way for me to interact with you without like restarting my coaching program, which honestly just took too much of my time as I was getting busier, is to start the MD Journey podcast. So this is a podcast. This is going to be a culmination of my videos turned into podcasts, as well as interviews that I'd like to do with you guys. If you would want me to help you one-on-one, coach you on a phone, a Skype call, and or just your audio, and you'd be interested in me recording it to help other people, we can change your names, your institution, whatever it may be, to give you some privacy. But if you want me to give you advice, that's kind of what this podcast is gonna be. It's a culmination of me quickly talking to a mic with a nice smooth voice, but also helping you guys out on your issues. And hopefully that conversation with you can also help other students with similar problems. So if you guys are excited for the MD Journey podcast, it's gonna take me some time to figure out the logistics and get it together, as well as set up some interviews with you guys. But if you are interested in being interviewed and you have a question, pressing question maybe coming up relating step one, school, balancing, interviews, residency, you name it, I'm here to help you. I've helped countless students already through coaching program when I used to have it, and they've all been wonderful experiences, and I'm hoping to use kind of a coaching, pseudo coaching program with you guys for free to be able to create content for the podcast. So hopefully you guys are excited. If you have other ideas that you want me to discuss on the podcast, like current events, journal articles, I'd love to do it. So make sure you comment down below. Also check out the link, which will just be a waitlist as well as information. And I'm gonna need y'all's help when the podcast goes live to make sure that it's just not like a podcast sitting there, but the podcast rocks, it dominates, and that's what we're here about. We wanna succeed, but we're gonna thrive when we do something here at the MD Journey. And the last thing I wanna touch on is something I've never talked about prior to this video. So if you're watching this, you're gonna be the first one hearing about it. And that is a new kind of thing that I will be releasing soon called the MedVault. I'm super excited about it. It's gonna take a little bit of tinkering with, and I'm gonna have a beta group. But if you guys are interested in just learning more about the MedVault when it comes out, link on that will also be in the description. It's going to be a lot of feedback that you're gonna have to provide, but you will be the first to kind of be part of a new program. But if you think you have the time to give me 1 to 2 sentence feedbacks ever so often, and you wanna be the first on something we can make really, really big, then check out that link in the description. But guys, I don't wanna take up too much of your time. Those are the biggest updates. In addition, we're also going to be increasing the frequency of our YouTube videos. So I'm not gonna just be publishing once every week. It's gonna go to twice a week, because I have more content for you guys, and I don't wanna wait to make it in December. I want you to see it in like a week. So I'm definitely working hard to make sure blog posts as well as videos are coming at you really fast. So make sure you show your love for the channel, show your love for me. Hopefully I've helped you guys out. Hit that like button. Like I say, dominate, destroy, disintegrate that like button until it's off your browser. Help the channel out. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't. I don't know how you somehow made it to the end of this video without being a subscriber, but like, come on. Like at this point, you might as well do it. But thank you guys so much for joining the journey. Hopefully I've been a little help to you on yours. Make sure you check out the link down below. I'll see you guys later. Peace.